let me show you how to get that classic Metallica tone on your Katana amplifier. Use the brown amp type. You want to take the mid back a little bit so you get that scooped sound. Just a touch of reverb and you're ready to go.